Hi, welcome to Bhavna's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share with you all my favorite breakfast, and it is egg-free bread omelette. First step is to prepare the omelette batter, not with the egg but my style. So let's start. Into this bowl I'm going to take 1 cup of besan. It's a garbanzo or chickpea flour. It has the same nutrition value as egg. Chickpea flour is full of fiber and protein. To that, salt to taste, red chili powder to taste, pinch of turmeric powder. And to add omega in this recipe, I use flaxseed meal. To get the exact nutrition like egg, flaxseeds provide omega. So I always add flaxseed meal. So basically ground flaxseeds whenever I prepare any kind of a vegetarian omelette. Using besan, whisk all dry ingredients very well. Now I'm going to add little water at a time. Do not add all water at the same time. Prepare the lump-free batter. Keep whisking until it gets nice and smooth. It takes only 3/4 cups of water for 1 cup of flour. When it's nice and smooth like this, add ginger garlic as per your taste. And here I have some vegetables. I'm going to add a little bit of a finely chopped onion. Jalapeno, you can use green chili, red bell pepper, or any colored bell pepper would be fine. Coriander leaves, cilantro, dhania, and tomato, finely chopped. All the vegetables I prefer chopped very fine. Mix it again. Now you can see that it's a bit of thick batter right now, but let it rest for about 10 minutes. When you allow it to rest for 10-15 minutes, vegetables will release the water, so you will come to know whether you will need more water or not. Alright, I'm back after 10 minutes, and here I have bread slices. You can see that it's pretty thin. This is how I want. You should be able to coat bread inside this batter. And now I'm going to heat up the pan on a medium heat. Now, take one slice of bread at a time and coat the bread nicely into the batter and carefully place it into the pan. If desired, you can pour a little bit of more batter with some vegetables like that. Look at the color and everything. It just looks like as if you have dipped this bread into the egg omelette. When the one side is done, flip on the other side. Smear a little bit of more oil and move around the pan so the oil gets into the bread omelette. Let me show you the side that we added some more batter on it. Look at this. This bread omelette is ready to come out. Bring down onto the plate. Alright, so here I have the bread omelette ready, and since I have some fresh orange, I'm going to squeeze out fresh orange juice to go with this bread omelette. And you can have one banana, and that's your complete breakfast. You got protein, calcium, omega, all kinds of nutrition value in just one meal. And when you start your day with this breakfast, believe me or not, you will be energetic a whole day. So quickly, I'm going to squeeze out the orange. And the breakfast is ready in no time. So here goes my freshly squeezed orange juice. Alright, and now it's time to dig into this bread omelette in the juice. So much satisfying. So I hope I made it easier for you to prepare egg-free bread omelette at home. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon with another great recipe.